Hello and welcome to Tripti Wellness. This is Dr. Tripti and let's have a quick go through on 5 anti-diabetic leafy greens which are safe in pregnancy. If you are new to the channel, then please do subscribe and share the videos with the needy ones. If you like the video, then please don't forget to hit the like button. The first leafy green is amaranth. This is very helpful to improve insulin resistance and it protects your cells and tissues from damage. Whenever your sugar levels are above 140, the time for which they are above this level, they start damaging your tissues, cells and tiny vessels by oxidation process. And here starts the damage of tiny vessels of your retina, kidney and heart. As amaranth is rich in antioxidants, it combats the oxidation process and avoids the tissue and cell damage. So in short, this leafy green helps in reducing the long-term effects of diabetes. The second leafy green is spinach. Spinach is a superfood and loaded with lot of nutrients. Each calorie from spinach is nutrient-dense. Spinach is rich source of fiber and this is the reason it doesn't absorb easily and do not give sugar spikes in the blood. It is a low glycemic vegetable and also a non-starchy vegetable which doesn't have much effect on the sugar levels. It is better if you take spinach either in the juice form or in the smoothie form. The third one is moringa leaves. As per Ayurveda, it consists of kattu and tiktarasa which are helpful to reduce the pathology of diabetes. It is laghu means light to digest and it also has the capacity to balance vata and kapha doshas. Moringa leaves contains an antioxidant named chlorogenic acid which stabilizes the blood sugar levels. Many of us believe that these leaves are not safe in pregnancy, but these are recommended as superfoods in pregnancy as they are richest source of iron and calcium. This is the best non-dairy calcium. In many places of the world, fresh moringa leaf soup or juice is the traditional recipe given to pregnant and breastfeeding moms. The fourth leafy green is fenugreek leaves. These leaves have anti-diabetic property. They help to balance the blood glucose homeostasis and reduces cellular insulin resistance. The high level of soluble fiber slows down the digestion and carbohydrate absorption rates, which in turn helps to lower down the glucose levels. These are really effective in controlling the postprandial blood glucose levels. And the fifth leafy green is mint. Mint is loaded with antioxidants and phytonutrients. Antioxidant property helps in diabetes. It reduces the generation of free radicals and controls the oxidation process, protecting your cells and tissues from further damage. You can use mint either in the smoothies, chutneys, or on salads. We hope this information will help you. Do not forget to share the video with the needy ones. We will meet in next episode. Till then, stay happy, stay blessed. Thank you.